Avalon, the kosher salami. For 20 you get chachi, but 40 gets you fancy. A motherfucking hustler kamikaze. I used to bust tables, but now what's on my body? It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder that God must be one sick motherfucker. So I bust a nut in the sky, spend another day waiting to die. It's like a jungle sometimes, it makes me wonder that God must be one sick motherfucker. So I bust a nut in the sky, spend another day waiting to die.
I really think Mickey is filling a void. Or you could get a person in a suit who's going to really like Mickey Avalon, or get a 15-year-old, you know, girl in high school who's going to like Mickey Avalon.
There's no competition. He even says it. He's like no other late-night lover.
It's different than, I guess you could say, like, mainstream hip-hop. And that's not like a color thing. It's like, you know what I mean? Like, what were we talking about? I'm a gentleman
lover and I never use drugs. Blow off my dick, meaning to do cocaine off of somebody's penis.
Mickey Avalon. He's a motherfucking star.
He is.
I love him very much.
That's so fucking good, man.
That's a haiku. It's Japanese.
Crowd is like a hardcore young group of people who fanatically fucking know every word to his songs.
Would you girls have sex with Mickey Avalon?
Yeah! My dad is like a construction something worker. He doesn't know I'm here, so shh.
Pope came here to get drunk and drive. Mickey Avalon at the gas at a time at a 10 at a touch of my motherfucking mind. Sitting in Charlotte, North Carolina on the Greyhound bus. Carry on my mind, sunshine. Heaven with the wine and you wonder why your lady keep my telephone line ringing all the time. Design, long haired hippies need not apply. 100 by the number with the crack in the pipe, and the policeman keep flashing them light. If you want to, come on, I wanna watch you. I wanna watch you dance, dance, dance. If you want to, I wanna watch you. I wanna watch you dance
all night long.
Hey, nobody on the mic is nice. Mickey Avalon rolling pink fuzzy dice. Hit it, take all your money and split at the back with your honey and my energy kit. Snipping with the land at the Holiday Inn, getting loose by the pool with some juice and gin. Two sets of twins, taking a swim with a snorkel and fins in my aquarium. Honey by the level with the bag of dust, and the policeman got his hands on my nuts. What? Wow! Dance if you want to. I wanna watch you, I wanna watch you dance, dance, dance. If you want to, I wanna watch you, I wanna watch you dance all night long.
Kevy Kev's the DJ in the group. He's the one-man band. He fucking does it all. And he's our manager.
He's like father, brother, manager. You know, he has to break balls when he has to break balls to make the kids move. And all hands off to the guy, man.
We want every show to be different. We want people to not know what to expect. And we want to bring something else to the table, whatever that may be, whether it's dancers or performance art or a fucking mannequin on stage, or just something a little different.
I'm Dirt Nasty.
Dirt Nasty is another rapper in the crew. He is an amazing producer.
One of the funniest, off-the-wall people I've ever known. Always has laughed, never has changed, always been the same person that he's been since the day I met him.
Before I came, it was Dirt Nasty, who really heard it in these guys. He was really, I think, the first one who said, okay, this kid is dope, and he's talking about some other shit. And it was Simon who put him in a studio, which was his studio.
Yeah, I got a little studio at the crib, make beats there, that's where we made my dick.
We're at Dirt Nasty's house up in Hollywood Hills. The studio right here is kind of where Mickey Avalon and Dirt Nasty and Andre Legacy started fucking around. Every song that's on the entire album was written right here, pretty much. Right here, on that mic right up there. Use the MPC to make the beat, Pro Tools. Right there.
Dirt Nasty album consists of a bunch of funny songs. They're gonna fucking have slamming beats. Make you wanna call your boy and be like, did you hear this one? This fool's talking about fucking a ghost. You're like, what? He fucked a ghost? Oh, hell no. Yeah, he did. And the beats are banging.
Every time he's got something new, I can't wait to hear it. Because it's off the wall. It's truth. It's funny.
Dirt Nasty's Youth of America, don't do drugs without me.
What's my motherfucking name?
I'm Armenian. My dad's Armenian. My mom's Russian. It's a lot of fucking vodka and testosterone and gunpowder.
Man, that fool's doing coke up his own dick.
From the mess around bachelor who likes to have a girlfriend. And the one who's not messing around like a bachelor.
Andre is Mickey's original partner since high school. So, I mean, they got second grade yearbook pictures together. That's his homeboy. Partner for life.
See this building right here? Me and Mickey Avalon grew up like five blocks from right here. And this girl we used to know lived right here, the hottest girl in junior high school. We used to walk her home from school every day and try to mac on her and her friend.
I think to the crew, he's our raw, raw guy.
If you can't stand the heat, get the fuck out the kitchen.
He's eccentric. He's 6'4". He's got crazy, crazy rhymes.
Wanna see me a factious shoot move? Oh, how about the three-pointer? Oh, Jesus. That was bad. That's what happens when you don't warm up. How about one-handed? How about this one hand? Oh, with the coffee in hand. You kids at home don't want to try that at home with a coffee in hand. You could burn your dick.
Straight up a shake, a bitch had a makeup. Get her wasted until she done wake up. They get her naked and play with an A cup.
Are you sick in the head?
I'm sick in the face. One.
I already quit my day job, man. I'm no longer stripping at Thunder Down Under in Las Vegas. I quit.
Yeah.
Ladies.
Sorry.
Sorry. You're gonna have to pay for a private session.
Ow, my pussy.
Dirt and Mickey and Andre all just creatively bounce off each other like no three people.
One of them will say one word, and next thing you know, they're writing a song.
Remember, Andre Legacy came over, he said, I got an idea for a song. He said, it's called My Dick. I said, that's so stupid, dude. He said, what's it about, my dick? He said, yeah. So I made a quick beat as a joke, and we started rapping, and it turned out to be our most adored song.
My dick. Cut the lace knife, your dick. Got the HIV.
Something's whack or something. Somebody's hurt or somebody's got their feelings hurt. I'm just like, tweezer, dude. Yo, dick needs a tweezer, dude.
My dick got a seizure, dude. Yo, dick needs a tweezer, dude.
My dick is like super size. Yo, dick look like two fries. My dick more mass than the earth. Yo, dick half staff. It needs work.
My dick been there and done that. Yo, dick sit with Dunce Cap. My dick VIP. Yo, shit needs ID.
It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. PS, we got dicks like Jesus. It's time that we let the world know, dude. You gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. PS, we got dicks like Jesus.